us hope that we transcend death.
Supposing I die, I wanted to indicate that I still continue. I attempt to visit a few people. I'm grateful to me. Say I made it. I'm here.
We have all heard tales of this. Few had the courage to believe.
I had my leg pulled about it.
You're welcome.
That's lovely. But whatever I saw was an apparition.
The evidence cannot be ignored, for they are all around us. Apparitions, hallucinations, ghosts. Fear came upon me and trembling, which made all my bones to shake.
The
spirit passed before my face. The hair of my flesh stood up. Stood still. I could not discern the form thereof.
这是旧约圣经中被国际民间描述见到鬼的一段。从远古到现代，几乎所有的文化都相信鬼的特质。我们设法弥补流的东西，但尽量让你躲过一通气，才能不惊叫。
Perhaps we laugh so we need not scream. And yet, sometimes the ghost is less horrifying than the life that preceded it. Such is the case with
Man,
a devil, an unspeakable murderer of the innocent. And his time of reckoning finally came.
今天晚上的老公不饿不下去晚餐，老告诉他不要回来，我们都知道堡主不是个好人，希望我的小孩都不见了，我到处的找，最后发现我老公已死了，我的儿子也完蛋了，堡主他正在取他的血做魔法，奉献给神明，你救救我们。
The gutted ruins of his castle still stand today. As if waiting for its master to return. Something is said to all your sons and battles. Something is evil.
有一些人进了书堡，才刚刚跨入，就要夺门而出。我看见了一切，叛变、浪漫、血腥，我都在里头看到。
难道敌人的死亡依然徘徊不去吗？当人进入古堡之后，立刻有一种奇怪的感觉，好像什么事将会发生，古堡的秘密是否与其有关系？
有关诺克的事情是很少有人能够确认的，取得证据是绝无可能。取得证据是绝无可能。 One man has tried, and for over a decade, Simon Marsden has photographed all the bones, seeking proof of ghosts, but rarely finding it, save for one time when his camera captured an unexpected image at a place called Hawley Rectory.
Hawley was one of the places I could
say
I was.
几乎什么都闹。
and has just about everything in it. And the story, that is, the coach and
horses,
none the script and several other ghosts, poltergeist activity, you name it, it's at Borley. So I went there with two friends, and they asked to leave very quickly after arriving there. I was, of course, going around taking photographs, and on one of the negatives on the contact sheet was the shape in the sky, which I didn't notice when I blew up the actual picture. Now I know how to trick and photographs. And
当我拍照的时候呢，这个形状并不在那，即使将照片放大了，我仍然弄不清楚它究竟是什么。
为了探究这种现象，我们来研究更多的鬼魂。是这些到处都闹的。在英国却非常的因为他们到处都有个地方有许多的鬼，惠特比修院不仅是以闹鬼之名，史托格以此为灵感写下了著名的吸血鬼，至今鬼魂似乎仍然在四周。
And that inspiration still walks these ancient grounds.
曾经在某一个早晨的十点钟，有个修道院长的大型侧影呢出现在走廊的窗子上。
环境的气氛呢，是每个人的个人感觉而定。美丽的日落呢，或者是静坐的殿堂啊，想象的确有人在那。
修道院长的鬼曾在底下的坟场被看见，为什么会发生呢？
没有人能够。
修道院的另一个鬼魂曾详细的记载，一位修女被试爱上了一位德拉多芬，因此她便活活的吊死。现在鬼魂仍在四处找寻他已故去的爱人。
The ghost can still be seen as if searching for her long dead lover。
为什么这些鬼魂会出现？
在找人。
现在我们来调查一下，目标是纽斯德修道院。过去呢是修道院，在1540年的时候属于拜伦家族的古老传说，如果把圣草改变用成就会招来不幸，果然应验到拜伦家族上。
Madness
疯狂，
Murder
谋杀，
Deformity
畸形，
Decadence
衰落，
and the state
使得屋内充斥万把
的 hauntings